This is perhaps the simplest motor on earth. You will require some magnets, a battery, insulated copper wire, some rubber bands. Take 1.5 meters of insulated copper wire and wind it round and round on a battery. There'd be 10 or 12 turns, and then you remove the coil like a spring. Take one end and tie a knot and stretch it out. Do the same thing on the other end. Both these ends will be in line with the center of the coil. They would be along the diameter, so there would be equidistribution of weight. With the scissors, crimp both these ends so they are just 3 centimeters long. The coil is almost ready, but not quite. Now take a knife and scrape off the insulation on 3 sides from one end. One side would still remain insulated. On the other side, scrape the insulation on all 4 ends, and there'll be all copper on this side. This is like the brush or the commutator of them. The coil is ready now. It has got insulation on one side and copper on the other. On the other side, it's totally copper. This is like the brush or the commutator. Now take 1 centimeter broad rubber bands cut from an old bicycle tube, stretch it on the battery, one across and one along its cylinder. Place a ferrite magnet in one of the rubber bands. Take 2 safety pins and fix them on the 2 ends so that they clutch to the plus and the minus of the battery. The motor is ready now. This is a picture which depicts the brushes more clearly. Take the coil and place it in the 2 holes of the safety pin and give your coil a little kick, and it would start spinning. It is amazing to see this motor spin. If you bring another magnet on top, you would see sometimes the coil spins much faster. If they are opposite poles, it spins much faster. If you reverse the magnets, there will be similar poles, both north or both south, and in which case the coil just slows down. Similar poles. Take the coil and phase it out to make a egg shaped. Put it again inside the motor, and this oval shaped coil also spins very fast. You can try various shapes and sizes of coils. You can do a lot of experiments with this motor. This, on one single battery, this motor runs for about 3 hours. It's perhaps the simplest motor on earth.